Josh, you look across at that Chicago team. Who do you see giving you trouble in the early going of this game?
I think their top two lines have been going pretty good, and obviously Drew's been staying on his head and keeping us in the game. Last game, I think we came a little hard and then slowed down at the end, and we gave him a chance to win. So tonight, I think we just got to close it out strong.
Hard not to when you go up 3-0 to kind of, well, get into that defensive side of the game?
Yeah, I think we kind of held back a little bit. We figured we had a big enough lead, and obviously not. They're a good team, and they challenged us. But I think we just got to finish our game strong, and we can't let up on the offense.
You learn a little bit something from that, going up 3-0, and then realizing that this team has the ability not only to get close, but to come back completely?
Exactly. We had a 3-0 lead, but like I said, there's no little lead in this series, and they can come back. So I think just staying with it, and obviously testing this Jake Allen goalie, we can keep the pucks coming on.
You guys have had some success getting to the goaltender as well, and that has been what the Marlies have done all year. You guys continue to have success getting in front of him, causing some confusion for him?
Yeah, that's what we're doing in practice. We're just crashing that hard and putting pucks on net. He's kicking them out, so as long as we're in front of the net, we're going to get the chances to put him in.